Hi everyone, my name is Serrane Reaz and I'm here to tell you a little bit about my application process, more specifically to the University of Pennsylvania, in the hopes that it makes your application journey a bit easier. So, a little bit about myself. I'm an American-born Bangladeshi who has lived in Dhaka, Bangladesh for my entire life, which is in South Asia. The school that I just graduated from is called the American International School of Dhaka, which is also known as AISD, and it is a private institution. However, unlike most American schools or schools based on American educational principles, my school did not offer the AP program, but rather something called the International Baccalaureate, also known as the IB. So that's just a little bit about myself, so it's easier for you to understand some parts of my application. Without further ado, let's jump into things. So, as I mentioned before, I'm going to be attending the University of Pennsylvania's College of Arts and Sciences this coming fall as a part of the class of 2024. UPenn is located in the city of Philadelphia, also more colloquially known as Philly, which is in the USA. The major that I indicated as my area of interest in my application was the history major offered at Penn Arts and Sciences. This was a particularly integral part of the whole process. There were actually quite a few reasons as to why I chose to apply to UPenn. Obviously, its academic reputation precedes itself and Philadelphia is a great urban city, but upon doing some in-depth research, there were two factors that really convinced me that I'd be able to achieve the type of growth I'm looking for at Penn. One of the biggest reasons why I chose Penn is the sheer flexibility it offers in academics. I've always been a very indecisive person by nature, so I like to have several different options that I can explore, and based on that, I like to decide where I want to go. When I was doing my research on different universities, one of the first things I found out about Penn on its alumni website was that of 1,600 graduates from the College of Arts and Sciences last year, there were over 900 different combinations of majors, minors, and cross-school study programs. As a person whose interest bounced from subject to subject, this really appealed to me because this meant that while I pursue my undergraduate studies, I wouldn't necessarily be locked into one particular area of study. On top of that, they also have interdisciplinary studies, which allow you to gain a bachelor's degree from two different undergraduate schools, complete a minor in other schools, or submatriculate to a graduate program while working on your undergraduate degree. Another reason that was really important for me was the co-curricular and research opportunities that Penn provided. So when I was doing my research and talking to some people who currently go to Penn, I found out that there is actually quite a robust research culture, and there are many grants and awards that also help enable that. For example, when I was looking into the opportunities available for history majors, I found out that they had something called the Marvin and Sybil Wiener Travel Award, which gives you the opportunity to conduct historical research while traveling. To me, this was so important because I'm a very social sciences slash humanities oriented person, and I find that research is the best way to kind of further your knowledge in those fields. And also, the number of clubs and activities at Penn is countless, so it really gives me an opportunity to explore my interests. However, scholarships were not really something that was a factor in my choosing Penn, as I'm not attending on any merit scholarships or anything. In fact, if you check out the Penn website, you'll see that they strongly say that all financial aid is need-based, and it doesn't award merit-based or athletic scholarships. However, I did apply for financial aid, and being a US citizen, my admission was need-blind. However, if you're not a US citizen, you have to keep in mind that Penn's admission process is need aware for you, meaning that they do factor in your family's ability to pay.